take it off until we secure the LZ.
Okay, everyone, let's take these guys down.
We've got movement in the trees, southeast.
RPGs on the far ridge.
Z is secure. Get in the VTOL. We're leaving.
Everyone, prepare for evac!
Emerson, we're prepped for evac. Camera data's being uploaded.
Things are changing rapidly, Psycho. Satellite footage shows the KPA unloading that cask onto a submarine. Intel predicts that they intend to ship out the warheads to our carrier fleet. Once that submarine goes under the waves, we've lost. There's no way we can track it. Our next contact could be when it vaporizes the USS Lexington. So get moving.
Yes, Mom.
Maximum speed.
Psycho, heavy KPA resistance ahead.
Can you see any alternate routes?
Negative.
Bollocks.
I'll give you air support as long as I can, okay?
Mate, I'm gonna get you grounded.
So what else is new? Heads up. The Koreans are blocking the road ahead. Don't let them take you by surprise. To get to the sub, you're gonna need to infiltrate the harbor up ahead. There's heavy defenses up front, so you might want to try flanking it.
Thank you.
Okay, the sub's still in the harbor. The cargo doors are sealed tight, so it must be ready to roll.
Any intel on how to crack this thing?
The only lead I have is a Korean Milnet connection in the harbor. Interface with it and I'll see what I can do. buildings. I saw them with an EMP grenade launcher. Check it out. The terminal you need to access is in one of the KPA prefabs on the north wall.
You can open the doors.
I'm gonna access their emergency system. I can force the sub's computer network to run a fire drill. That should open the doors automatically.
Nice one.
I've got KPA positions flagging red all over your combat area. Korean reinforcement chunks are zeroing in on your position as we speak. How did this happen?
I guess that was me. I infiltrated their security systems.
O'Neill, you will RTB immediately. Your assistance is not required. I don't want any more Code Blue incidents.
Mom.
No, she's right. I better get this VTOL back on deck. You be safe now. You hear me?
Psycho, that submarine is still scheduled to leave any moment. You You've got minutes before your entire area is overrun by KPA forces. Our only hope is for you to get on board.
The container's nowhere to be seen. They must have those warheads on the sub already.
Oh!
I'm British, Muppet.
Muppet?
Idiot.
When we calibrate the suit, it can get a bit tight. Like Crump, only worse. Until the suit compensates, the pain is unbearable. Then there's a gap between skin and suit. Too close, and it can irritate the skin. Too far, and it starts to tear the skin from your flesh.
I'm a POW, you bastard!
We respect the Geneva Convention. But the nanosuit is not a recognized uniform. It invalidates your rights.